Zelda, Breath of the Wild, and I hope you're having a lovely morning, day, or night. Today, we are going to be continuing with the Champions Ballad DLC. Elbows, I can deal with that. Goodness, okay. We have got to somehow survive lava, which, of course, being a alien, is gonna be for it. And okay, it worked. The screen froze, so it just sort of felt like I had messed up. Actually knew which direction to move off into. is what it's for. That was definitely a weird one. Originally, I thought that it was going to be a puzzle where I had to move an ice block through all of the fire, because I feel like I remember that being a thing before, but I could just be wrong about that. Okay, I feel like this one coming up is going to potentially be the most difficult to deal with, and I'm gonna hope I can just skirt around. Come on. Understand why they have to limit that. I genuinely just don't see a purpose to it. I don't know what exactly they're trying to stop by not letting people go back. Whatever it is, there's just no reason for it. I can't think of a single reason that I shouldn't be able to just walk around the dungeon that I've already cleared out. Aiming for, I think, right above my paraglider, right there on the coast of the lava lake. is no way that that's gonna work, is there? Just reset. What a bad reset. Or if there's actually a way to do this. Oh man, I really don't get it. Feels like, god damn it, the kind of difficulty that you would have for an extra puzzle. This does not feel like, wait. Motion sensor puzzles. They are not fun. Okay. I know. Is this divine beast in the name of the goddess Zelda? I offer this trial in exchange for Utania's emblem. She will be granted the chance to tread through the realm of memories. Those who lack determination will find this trial unforgiving. Do not take this place lightly, nor dismiss it as merely a world within your mind. The truth is much deeper than you know. Unfortunately, admit that again, I didn't want to waste that there. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, 5 arrows. Oh my god, this is bad. Just standing there while I was just standing there. Are you still adrift in thought, apparently? You seem lost to the whims of your mind. Oh, pardon me. I suppose it's none of my business. Wandering around here and listening to anecdotes about Champion Daruka's truly invigorated me. In fact, inspired me to honor him in my own way, separate from my teacher's unfinished song. That is why I felt inclined to roost here near the beast which Daruk mastered. I've written a song to try and capture the essence of Champion Daruk, recall Rudanya's champion of flame, before his fated moment finally came. This is the tale of Great Daruk's task, and the princess who came to ask. And cutscene.
4! Mr. Rootcap rule. And if Hyrule needs my help, I'll gladly lay down my life.
Thank you, Daruk.
Not sure if it's Calamity Ganon's fault or what, but I hear monsters have been attacking people more than ever lately. Times like these, you shouldn't leave the castle without a horde of mighty Gorons to watch your back.
You sound like Father. He's assigning a knight to watch over me wherever I go. I hear the top contender is the most accomplished swordsman in all of Hyrule.
Huh? That could only be... Huh? What the... They really are all over the place these days. Hmm? Is someone being attacked? Cowards! Wait here, Princess. Monster stands a chance when fighting me, the almighty Daruk.
Oh! You're safe. Friend here was the one being attacked. Precious boy, you saved his life. Huh? Well.
Good riddance, and stay safe. I'm sorry you had to see that side of me. As a kid, dogs always chased me. I still panic when I see one of those critters.
I never imagined the great Daruk would have a weakness.
So tell me, Princess.
Yes?
Calamity Ganon isn't, some kind of a dog monster, is he?
Of an ancient song. I think the perfect setting would be a Hyrule castle in the distant past.
I knew you could do it, little guy. Now you can use Daruk protection more than ever.
Heck yeah.
If you see that Ganon jerk, give him a message. Good riddance, bacon breath.
Got it. Good riddance, bacon breath. This one. like the heat of Death Mountain that was messing with the focus, that's what it is. The heat of Death Mountain was messing with the focus of far off things. Okay. Oh yeah, we definitely got it. Now we just need to make sure that we can actually just Hylian. Who are you? Me. My name is Kilton. I suppose you're here because you heard I was opening a monster shop and you wanted to see it for yourself. Actually, no. Yes, I'm opening a monster shop called Fang and Bone, but I'm still preparing for my grand opening. Here's my business card. Fang and Bone. Come see all Kilton for the most monstrous deals in all of Hyrule. I'm going to need that card back. It's the only one I have. Anyway, do you, are you into monsters? I like them. How much do you like them? I do not like him. Monsters more than you do. Sorry, I did it again. I just love the field of monster research so much that I decided to open a shop all about monsters. I call it Fang and Bone. That is the third time you've told me that. I travel all around Hyrule in search of rare and exciting monster parts. But I'm not sure which village I should visit next. Kakarika Village, or Etena Village, the Rita Village in Sora's Domain are also good options. Suppose I could go all the way to Gerudo Town, or Lorelin Village, which I don't think we've been to. But Lakakala is much closer. I'm so excited I can hardly contain myself. other monsters to be studied. I'm off. Meet in some village during the night. Fare thee well. Okay. And then, real quick, I wanna attempt to do something. I'm not sure if I will actually be able to get it off or not. I might have to wait longer for him to actually show up. We will attempt. Oh, there he is. Way back. Then we're gonna go way back. Steel, you startled me. My monster shop is now open for business. Seeing as how you're a first-time customer here at Fang and Bone, our first order of business will be converting your monster parts to Mon. What is Mon? Mon is a currency I invented to stabilize the market and to fight the establishment. Just kidding, there is no establishment in Hyrule. I just love monsters so much that I turned them into money. Here's the deal. If you bring me monster parts, I'll exchange them for Mon. I'm the only business in Hyrule that accepts Mon as payment. Pretty exclusive, eh? Anyway, you can spend your Mon on various types of monster gear that I've created based on my research. Another thing. Always developing new gear, so remember to check back in between your adventures. Okay. I do not need 100 key swings. So, like, 43 of them, because why not? some monsters for that. Okay. Well, we do now have access to his shop. So I might eventually come back and try to buy the Dark Link costume. Feel free to leave a like if you liked what you saw slash heard, or subscribe if you want to watch more of my content or be notified when I upload. I hope you have a lovely morning, day, or night. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.